Governor of Telangana, Sri S.L.L. Narasimhan, Advisor to U.S. President, Ms. Ivanka Trump, Chief Minister of Telangana, Sri K. Chandrasekhar Rao, my cabinet colleagues, Sushma Ji, Nirmala Ji, Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, we are happy to host the 2017 Global Entrepreneurship Summit in partnership with the Government of the United States of America. The summit is being held in South Asia for the first time. It brings together leading investors, entrepreneurs, academicians, think tanks, and other stakeholders to propel the global entrepreneurship ecosystem. The event not only connects the Silicon Valley with Hyderabad, but also showcases the close ties between the United States of America and India. It underlines our shared commitment towards encouraging entrepreneurship and innovation. The topic speaker for this year's summit include healthcare and life science, digital economy and financial technology, energy and infrastructure, and media and entertainment. These are all important issues relevant to the well-being and prosperity of mankind. The theme, Women First, Prosperity for All, makes this edition of GES stand out. In Indian mythology, woman is an incarnation of Shakti, the goddess of power. We believe women empowerment is vital to our development. Our history has references to women of remarkable talent and determination.